In this video recording, I will explain the role of promotion within the marketing mix for John Lewis's 2011 Christmas advert campaign. The formal promotional activity John Lewis used for this campaign was a television advert. By choosing this form of promotion, John Lewis are guaranteed millions of viewers who will witness their campaign. I will explain how the marketing mix has contributed to the great success of this well-known department store. This consists of the four P's: price, promotion, place and product.
Good times for a change. See the luck I've had. Could make a good man turn bad. So for once in my life, let me get what I need. Lord knows it would be the first time. So please, 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 let me get what I want. Lord knows it would be the first time.
Now, I'll start by talking about John Lewis's price marketing promotion. In this John Lewis advert, it does not mention price of products or services, as it is an organisation well known to deliver high quality merchandise. As the store has a reputation Now we will talk about promotion. The reason for this advert is to promote the 2011 Christmas campaign as well as to promote brand awareness. John Lewis is a well-known British organisation with a long-term history as a high-quality, trustworthy brand. With this impressive reputation, John Lewis are able to rely on this to promote its unique selling point, which is to sell high-quality products and service. In this particular advert, John Lewis uses the festive season to promote its brand and current merchandise. This advert is also promoting the upcoming London Olympics, as shown at the end of the advert. As well as providing brand awareness, by sponsoring the Olympics, it has helped boost half-yearly profits. Its role as the official department store of London representing the Olympics has had a positive impact in the run-up to the Games. John Lewis high-quality department stores are usually located in an area with high clientele who appreciate quality merchandise. As well as being able to shop in-store, customers are also able to shop and browse online at www.johnlewis.com, as well as on mobile by the website or through apps. In this advert, it shows a young boy waiting for Christmas with great excitement. In conclusion, this Christmas advert was a huge success for John Lewis. Thank you for listening to my presentation on John Lewis's marketing mix.